Okay, this guy arrested for embezzling, but it turns out he owes half the city. Got spooked by loan sharks and went totally dark. He's been off the radar ever since. Luckily for us, everyone slips up eventually.
Hey, partner. Today we're picking up Chaz Lieberman, the embezzler. Currently hiding from loan sharks. We'll need to hack a few cell towers to figure out exactly where he's at. We should probably make sure we find Chaz before the loan sharks do. So our friend Chaz here dug himself into quite the shithole. Turns out these aren't just regular loan sharks that want to hang him up by the nipples. It's the goddamn Armenian mob. Apparently the boss loaned him some money, and he lost it all betting on the Corkers to win the playoffs. Can you fucking imagine? They suck ass! Once you find a tower, just stick the device I gave you on it, and let that baby do the rest. Hey, thought I'd shoot over a pic so you know what you're looking for out there. That's one of the cell towers. You should be able to spot them from the rooftops, right? Don't beat us to good old Jazzy. They want him as bad as we do, maybe even more. So I wouldn't be surprised if they were watching his phone too. Okay, we got a hack, folks. mob is gonna be out there looking for our boy. You better hurry if you wanna get him before they do.
Think about it. No more. No more. I'm begging you.
You think this is a fucking joke? It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlay.
Even if they get to him first, there's a chance we can seal him back before they take off.
Give me the fucking money.
Yeah. It wasn't my fault. It was supposed to be an easy win.
You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in.
Please, please.
I'll pay you back.
We'll kill you.
Do you fucking get that?
You put the douche in douche.
Holy shit!
Screw you!
That's a look.
Get back, asshole!
You're the asshole I've seen all day!
Fight me, man!
Are you the Armenian mob? You don't look like the Armenian mob. Please, whoever you are, get me out of here.
No, no, hey! No,
so
hey,
I was on, thinking, hey, hey, it wouldn't be a good look for Chaz if the loan sharks found a bunch of poker chips in his pockets.
No,
look around and see if he stashed some anywhere.
Oh, fuck!
Come on!
Ah! Idiot!
Do it
I think we can cut a deal. Let me take you out for a night on the town, huh? You like girls, guys? I know the best spots in town for both. Just let old Chaz take care of you, huh? You'll forget all about this. Look at me! I'm pathetic! I'll never survive jail!
Well, we crushed that! Chaz will be safer in jail anyway. Nothing to do now but collect our money.
Get some good money for me, huh?
Quiet in there!